you feeling, little moth? I'm glad you're awake. I've been looking forward to talking to you properly. You've been asleep for nearly a whole day. Ah, where are my manners? I'm Zachary. Nice to meet you at last, my little moth. You're awfully rude, you know that? You probably have a lot of questions. And I'm an open book, so ask away. Not unless I have to. You're too sweet to kill without a reason. Are you hungry? I made you mac and cheese. I'll have to feed you, so come closer and open up. Don't try that again, okay? Well, that's our time for today, little moth. I gotta head out, so you two just have fun, okay? I love ya.
Are you okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Zach told me to be quiet until you'd settled in. Oh, I'm sorry. You're right. I'm Chester, by the way. Just in case. Never mind. So, I believe he wants to be in a relationship with us? He's had a couple of partners before I got here. I think we're just his latest crushes. At least from what he's told me. Some of them were, gotten rid of. If you disobey him, then he tends to get violent. But if you're polite, he's just as polite back. I think that's why he keeps me alive. Because I just do what he says. You should really watch yourself. I don't want to see more people die of their own hubris. Oh, he gives us all bug nicknames. He calls me Bumblebee. Not anymore. Zack let me take off my blindfold a few weeks ago. I'm not entirely sure. He seems to think it's some kind of trust thing? I don't really know. We should probably get some sleep. Zack won't be back for a while, and there's not much else we can do.
Hey there, love bugs. Oh, you're both up. I got you some water. Hey, you little shit! You're on thin fucking ice. Being cute won't help you for long. You both okay? Do you need anything else?
Could I have another blanket? It's getting too cold down here.
Of course, my bumblebee. Anything for you. How about you, little moth? Do you want anything? That's cute. What do you think the answer will be? You should really just stop with this stubborn attitude. I love you, little moth, but you are becoming a pain.
I don't really remember much, but I remember that Zack was a good guy that I'd seen at my work. He used to come in a lot, and he was kind of flirtatious, but he was nice. I was working late, so I had to lock myself up one night, and I just remember being hit over the head, and then I woke up here. I know. I was stupid. I don't know how I didn't hear him. That's cyanide. He has a lot of bottles in those cupboards. Apparently it can be used in making paper. He writes and makes his own books.